To my channel. If you're new here, my name is Brianna. If you're not new here, what's up, Brie babies? Is that what I should call y'all? Brie babies? No, I don't know. But I'm very excited. Today is classic weekend. Me and my best friend and then another one of our friends are going to Birmingham today for the classic. So I'm really excited about that. So yeah, just stay tuned and see what all we get into today.
So, y'all, I didn't even show y'all a few of the new things that I got. So, first we're going to start with my little Stanley cup. I'm so excited, y'all. I've been wanting a Stanley cup for a really long time. Then my refund hit. So, you know I had to get a cup. This cup was literally like $49 with the tax. It was $45 untaxed, and then when you got to the register, it was like $49, almost $50. But I can say, am I lopsided? Hold on. Okay, I think that's better. But I can say that it really does, like if I can literally have ice in here for 3 days straight. This, what is it called? Thermos is real good. My drinks stay cold. The cold drink stays cold for 11 hours. The hot drink stays cold for, I think, 7 hours. It's real easy to clean. So, yeah, got that. And then, I also had been wanting some New Balance. So, I got some shoes. Let me show you. I'm so in love. These babies right here. They look kind of white on camera. Let me turn this off. Let's see. Do you see like the details on it? Yeah, so got these babies yesterday impulsively. So I'm excited. So I got that. And let me show you this last thing. I also got this vase. Very aesthetically pleasing. My best friend bought me some flowers. Oh, let me get those. She got me these. And I love you so much, bestie. I love you. So, I'm going to probably wind up cutting these later when I get back. Only because she has my scissors. And I'm not going to cut them with my hair scissors. So, I'll just wait until she brings me my scissors. Which will probably not even be today because we got a lot of things going on. So, yeah. So yeah, right now we're just waiting on her to get ready. I got up at like I got a phone call at like 4 in the morning, and that actually kept me up. So I started getting ready at like 6. She plans on being on the road, so we can just go ahead and get there. Also, she still has to try to find her something to wear, so we're gonna try to find something to wear for her in Birmingham, because unfortunately my best friend Jaden, she couldn't go shopping with me and our other friend because she had to work yesterday. So she's trying to scramble to do these things. So yeah, I was gonna say something else. Oh, the New Balance shoes. So I was really in between getting those pair that I just showed you all and then these other like grayish metallic ones. I'll put it on the screen somewhere. But the only thing is they didn't have the grayish metallic one in a 7. In men, I wear a 7, and in women, it's kind of tricky. Sometimes I wear an 8, sometimes I wear an 8.5, just depending on the shoe. So I was so sad, because honestly, if they would have had a 7 and those grayish metallic ones, I definitely would have got both of them. Like, I'm just a New Balance girly at this point. Like, my collection begins here, so yeah. But I'm just waiting. Whenever she calls me is when we'll go ahead and head out. I already got my stuff packed up. So, Birmingham, here we come. I'll see y'all when we finna head out and stuff. Bye.
Here's my bags. Hold on, we're not gonna disrespect the tail feezy like that. We gonna turn it around. It looks like Jaden over there. Look at her, lost. Don't even know where she parked at. She's mad at me, y'all, because I couldn't. She wanted me to, hold on, let me tell y'all. She wanted me to come to her room and help her with her bags. But I also have my own bags. How can I help you with yours, but I also have my own? Let's be real. So she just unlocked the door, trying to tell me I can go ahead and put my stuff in her car. Also, this little gray thing, I'm testing out. I actually have my mic on this time. I normally don't have my mic on because it be making this weird noise. So hopefully it doesn't make it, you know, now. Let me turn the camera on her. She's angry, y'all. She's furious. This is Reese's cup again. Y'all, okay. He coming with us? I'm done. Y'all, look at this.
Secretly rich.
Who?
So, she's secretly rich, bro. Mm-hmm. I said, bro, what you get that from? She was just like, oh, okay. And then I look in her closet. How you get a tote bag going for me?
Her she's mom, like, her grandma.
She's like, I can just get another one.
Oh, okay. If you're a sugar mama, just let me know.
Yeah, there she is.
Say hi to the people. To the people, say hey to them.
Can you shake Reese cup? Oh, that's good too.
He can bite. This light is something else, baby.
He threw up this morning, so don't let him lick you in the face.
Yeah. We'll just be with
you. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, would you want to round your toe up for the Ronald McDonald House?
No, ma'am.
Okay, 1946.
What is that?
They forgot I said no whipped cream. They script that shit off because I do that too. What if I was allergic?
What is it?
A caramel frappe with Oreos. The girl said no.
Okay, stop talking
the
to my camera.
Get it. Y'all have a
Can I get some strawberry jam?
And
some ketchup.
No, I got your straw up here.
Thank you.
Go for it. Why does this look so big?
Here, I'm gonna get my food in here.
Oh, she got her food in here.
I'll get my food out of here. I'll give you
that. Oh, she loved me.
You got your straw in here?
Huh?
You got your straw in here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ketchup. I can. You won't catch up for real.
Falling.
You won't catch up for real.
Hey. Hey, y'all. We are in Birmingham now. We at the mall. We at the Galleria Mall. Because Jaden still has to find something to wear. I told y'all that earlier. So we stopped by the mall before we went home to her house to actually change and stuff.
Jaden,
so
We're gonna see what they got in here. This, they ain't lock us out. It's 10:40. Hold on. It's 10:40, and they don't open till 11. Cause classic. I don't know when they start doing that. But look at this gate, halfway open. She don't want to go in. She really down for it, for real. But she don't want to go in. Lemon pepper slippers on.
Wait.
This is giving first lady when she in her backsliding stage, cause she wants some attention. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, I ain't even tell. Hey y'all, we done made it. I'm finna do my makeup right now. I don't really want to do too much talking, so y'all can just watch. Okay. I was saying, this is the finished look. My hair is still the same old, but
Nationwide.
I wasn't. You done?
Yeah.
Okay. You sure? Because if you're not, I'm gonna come in there and fight you.
It is on your side.
Y'all done? So like I was saying, I did my makeup. I wasn't really planning on doing a full face, but it just wasn't coming out when I was trying to do the little minimal look. So I just went ahead and put foundation on. So yeah. Now I'm waiting on my white shirt to finish washing because it had a makeup stain from last time I wore it. And I didn't wash it last night, so I'm washing it now. So, we're waiting on that. And then I'll show y'all my outfit before we go. We're going to actually take pictures at the house. So, we're going to have those out the way. Because Jaden be acting like she got anxiety in huge crowds and don't want to take it when we get to the field. So, whatever. But I'll see y'all then. Bye.
Excuse my bunny, it just is what it is. Classic, I feel like I didn't really do a good job recording Classic because it was a lot going on. Like, I lost my friends like probably 3 times. My phone was dying. It was way too many people. It was just a lot going on. We almost got ran over by an unmanned police car outside. It was crazy, but we came back that same night. We had intentions on staying, but something unexpected happened, which made us have to come back, you know, that same night. So we got back in at around 3 o'clock. I'm sorry, not 3 o'clock, around 2:30. And then, yeah, if I had to rate this classic, it definitely would be a 5 out of 10, honestly. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna sit here and lie to you. But nevertheless, we made it back safely. I saw a few people that I hadn't seen in a while, so I was excited about that. And too, unfortunately, we lost. It's a sad day to be a Bulldog. Nah, let me not say that. It's still a good day to be a Bulldog, though, for real. But I just got made breakfast. I didn't record it. I got some water, and then I have this sausage and egg and cream cheese bagel that I made with some grapes. Let me see if you can see it. So about to eat that, watch a little YouTube, and then today I feel like going swimming, so I think I'm gonna do that. Probably what time is it now? I don't even know what time it is now, but I'm really thinking about going swimming today because I said I needed to swim in the health and wellness center pool before I graduate. I've been in college all these years and still have not touched foot in that pool. So today is going to be the day that I do it, and I'm excited. My best friend probably go, I don't know, but we're gonna see. But yeah, then I'll go ahead and fix up my roses since I didn't do it yesterday, so that should be fun. But I'll check back in with y'all later.
I know, okay? I know. Slight change of plans. I know how I said I was going to stay in, maybe go swimming. But Jaden just sent me a flyer for a little brunch thing. So I'm finna get ready to go to that. I'm probably going to make a reel, but I'll still show y'all what I'm wearing. So yeah, I'm finna just do my makeup real quick. And then, yeah, it'll be pretty much the same makeup look from yesterday. I really don't know if I want to do a full face. I don't really know if I got the energy for that. So we're going to see. But I went ahead and put on my white top because I don't want to have my makeup on and then try to pull a white top over it. Y'all know how white shirts be when you be wearing makeup. So in order to try to prevent that, I don't know. I'll probably put some napkins up here or something. I don't know. Probably not. But yeah, I'm finna do my makeup real quick so y'all can sit and watch that. And then I'll come and show y'all my full outfit. And I'll probably insert my reel too. Or just make y'all go or look for my Instagram and my TikTok and look at it over there. I think that's what I'm gonna do. So yeah. Shirt just took the tag off today. If y'all know what can get makeup out of white shirts, please tell me. This shirt now has makeup on it. I have my a white button down that has makeup on it, and I have another white shirt that has makeup on it. It don't matter how many times I wash it, I'm telling you, it does not care. So please let me know, please. Because I don't want to just have to stop wearing white shirts overall. I just really don't. I didn't really feel like put on lashes, so I just did mascara. It is what it is. So yeah, I'm gonna put on the rest of my outfit.
I hope y'all can hear me, but this is y'all crooked. Hold on, let me fix y'all. Okay. This is the finished look. I got some heels on. White open toe heels from Shein, these pants from Shein, this top from Fashion Nova. My purse is from, I don't even know where this bag is, but this is a look for brunch. Hair is done, makeup done, gonna have a good time. Yeah. See y'all later.
I wasn't even able to show y'all a video of the presentation. So I'm gonna just put the pictures right here, what it looked like when I got it. So yeah, I've already dug in. I'll see y'all later.
From Superhero Chefs, I would definitely give them a 10 out of 10. The waffles were like perfectly crispy, crunchy. The freaking lemon pepper. I had lemon pepper wings. I had, let me tell y'all what I had first. I had a wing and waffle plate. It was 5 lemon pepper wings with the waffle had strawberries and cream cheese whipping on it. Lemon pepper wings, 10 out of 10. Waffles, 10 out of 10. My drink, I don't really remember what it was called, but it was good, 10 out of 10. Unfortunately, like I said in the before clips, I was so hungry that I just started eating. Like, I took pictures of the food, of course, but I didn't even, for YouTube, I didn't even record. I was like, bro, I'm sitting here devouring this plate. Didn't even show YouTube. But hopefully you got the gist from the pictures that I included. But yeah, I think I'm gonna go ahead and wrap it up here. Because I don't think I have anything planned. Tomorrow, the school gave us a mental health break day. So, I'm going to use that to the fullest. I'm not going to go swimming anymore because, you know, yeah. But, thank you all for watching. Be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. If you like the type of content that I'm putting out, let me know in the comments. If you got any tips or anything, just let me know down in the comments. I love when y'all comment. It really makes my heart smile. So, I will see you all in the next vlog. And peace.